It's a fighting stance, you oaf, and it happens to be for Ginkai's greatest specialty. I could never forget that one.
Oh, you're talking about the spirit wave, aren't you, sir?
Exactamundo. And Yusuke specifically told me he hadn't learned it.
Huh. He can stand upside down with his thumb up his ass for all I care. He's not gonna win.
Why would he do that?